Need to do so.
An opportunity to ask a different question. Earlier in question period, there was some heckling, friendly banter, one might say, asking this Liberal government if it wasn't time to reconvene Parliament. I don't happen to think it is. I think we're in a pandemic, and I think we have to protect ourselves and our communities from the travel back and forth to this place and potentially spreading COVID-19. So my question to the Liberals is, when will we accept what the British Columbia legislature is already doing and allow voting from our constituencies so legislation can be passed in this place?
The Honourable Government House Leader.
Well, Madam Speaker, that's an excellent question that should be asked to the Conservatives. Yes. Because we all agree around in this place that we should be able to vote electronically, Madam Speaker. It's extremely important that this way you can have people here, people in the riding, they don't have to travel here, and all members will be able to vote. Now, let's ask the Conservatives why they don't support that.
The